My name is M. Jones. Our company called Omega Precision Works, located in Ambattur, Chennai. It's a proprietary concern started by my father, J. Mohandas, in 1997. Initially, it was started as a started with the conventional machines in order to cater the tool-room jobs for my customers like Lucas TVS, Brakes India, Wheels India, and Sundara Fasteners. We have been supplying gauges, jigs, fixtures, and all the machinery spares as per the customer requirement. And continuous quality and on-time supplies. Our customer insisted to go for modernized machines like CNC and VMC machines. Once I joined this company after my academic year, I was visiting my customer along with my father. So they were very keen mass production with quality, precise components. So we had a big demand on that. So we preferred to go for CNC machines in order to satisfy our customer requirements. So we bought BFW machines in 2011, machining centers, and it was our first machines. After completing of my engineering, I started working with my father. So regularly we used to visit our customers, and they were very keen and demand for precise components. So we are grabbing that area, and we are using that opportunity. So we started thinking of investing in modernized machines. After a huge struggle, we invested a first CNC machine in 2011 from BFW. After purchasing the CNC machines, we started producing precise components which is well accepted by our customer. We supply precise components to automobile industry, electrical industry, and aerospace. Our customers are very happy, and they insisted us to go for more machines. Constant demand from our customer for supplying the precise components. So we decided to go for further machines. So we bought the drawings from our customer, and we have shared to our BFW sales executives, and the engineering department person chosen the right machine for us in terms of our budget investment. They have given the right solution, and we are really happy for that. We have 5 BFW machines, in which 2 VMC, 3 CNC turning centers, running continuously 3 shifts. With this current setup, we are machining all critical turned components for aerospace industries, motor shaft, pump shaft, and all turned components for auto industries. Critical components we are machining in BFW CNC turning centers, we could able to achieve 5 micron tolerance repeatability in production on jobs. As such, there is no major breakdown in our BFW machines. However, if problem comes, after sales team is available to rectify the problems, and we are really happy for their service. We have an ambitious plan, and we want to expand our operations, increase our productivity and product lines and customer as well. We are looking for further investment, and we would like to buy more machines from BFW.